I'll never get used to this. Ugh, it stinks in here. Ugh, it's unbearable.
I have a feeling something really bad is about to happen. That lock was easy.
Dad? Dad? This rotten old tree?
I don't believe it. It's Friedman. I thought we killed him 2 years ago. It's this jerk who injected us with the black spores when he was still principal. I need to take daily medication because of this jerk.
What did you do with those flowers?
He was sick. Now he grows.
He grafted the flowers onto himself. That's how he managed to spread his plague. Through the flowers.
Sven and May and June?
It's time to do some weeding.
Gosh.
You're all a bunch of freaks! All of you!
Dad is dead. Won't make any more flowers, but you can still chop him up into firewood with that chainsaw of yours. Get a nice fire going. Get all warm and comfy while your daddy burns. Time to go back.
We'll be right back.
that the help you promised? Where are the cops? What's your problem?
She's our responsibility now. My dear Stan, the Mortophilia that you knew 2 years ago was only a dress rehearsal, of which this is the ultimate evolution. The Freedmen's only just failed. Their plant refused to be subjected to the demands of the human body. But this evening, nature has helped us well.
Nature? Not likely. Freedman was still alive.
Was? Oh. At least he will have completed his work. Your friend has brought us new hope.
You pig! You watched all those people die without doing anything!
My colleagues were late to arrive. I'm sorry. These sacrifices were inevitable.
Where is Shannon?
Oh, you will be with her soon.
I want to sleep.